I was like into the team for 4 to 5 months, I guess. But yeah, okay. I was into testing, so okay. Not much of interaction.
Got it. So probably I'm one of the newest member in the team. But I would say the things that I hear about you, right? The things that I saw with the brief interaction that we had, I'm greatly impressed. I'm actually. That's why you still want to think Sammy is not going anywhere. So if you want to continue in Sammy, you want to change. If you want to change your mind, you got. You still got that time. But I think you are the glue, right? You basically you connected different aspects. You are right in the center, providing direction to a lot of people and. Friendly, approachable, the friendly appearance, right? You want to continue that wherever you go, and I'm sure you'll be very successful. I think this is just part of it, the journey. This is not where you want to stop. I think the next step that you are going to take, please continue whatever you're doing. Good luck. Bad things are good things.
Everything.
Everything.
Shake with acknowledge.
Well, when I joined Sammy team, I was a little bit disappointed because I had a better background, but I came to this. So I was a little disappointed, but I was being given the automation. So where I got to learn the automation and all, and I was successful in doing that. And then I slowly got into the functional part of it. Not only just the coding side, but what is the domain, how it is and all. So when I got to know that, then my I had to see a lot of features and all, so some end-to-end testing and all. So when I got to know what is what, then I really enjoyed working, and when I got to have this dev opportunity, I was really happy, and even when I started my dev in Sammy for the first day, I was given some key of his, and I don't know what it is, but I have to work on key of his, and I went to Neeraj and said, what is this? I'm not understanding anything. And he said, we also don't know anything. He is also new to dev, I should say that. We all moved from test to dev, and all FTEs from dev went to another team. So we had to dig into the code and see what we have to update or modify or newly add. Then we went to some conf room, we had some brainstorming on what we have to do and all, and then I started. But even if I started, I could not complete it off, and then I went to Neeraj. What is this Neeraj? Not getting. So then I would see, he also moved from test to dev, but the kind of confidence he has and is really inspirational for me. Then he said, no, you can do it. Go ahead. This is what you have to do. Go ahead and do it. Then, if you cannot do it, then we'll sort it out. Then I went and I started QFEs. So altogether, I did around 10 to 15 QFEs on 4.0. And from then onwards, I enjoyed a lot. And even when I was in test, Swarupa, from day one, she is always encouraging. And I don't know how she got that patience, first of all. Even myself and Neeraj will get, sometimes we'll get some short temper or something. What is this? Why these guys are again sending some serious theories? But always she tries to see from a long-term perspective, is this what we need. So are we going to do that in the right way or not? So that is how she's passionate about Sammy, and that's what actually inspired me. If you are very much passionate about your work, you'll be 100% sure you'll do that.
Thank you.
So that inspired me a lot. And coming to my HCL perks, I can say generally if it is Lakshma, I call him Anna. And these two guys, Seshu and Pawan, these are my tamudus. And Sarupa and Sanjaya, sisters. So whenever I go to them, I say, even I call with nicknames also. But they are very friendly with me. It's like my family. I never feel that I have to come to office and all. I didn't feel at any point of time. I really enjoy here working and some events, good events. Really miss the fun. I don't know how it would be in my next company, but here, more than HCL perspective, here in Microsoft, I really enjoy working. It was a great fun working with you all. Very much learning opportunities. Good experience altogether. Thank you all for.
ఇదే ఇక్కడ కూడా మేడం ఇక్కడ కూడా ఫోకస్.